get it.
It's lit.
Lit.
Just take a look at.
What up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. I hope everyone's having a great one, and let's get right into it. We're back on some Resident Evil 3 remake, and let's get right into it. What are these bonuses for? Ooh, costumes. Classic, okay. Looks like we're going with the classic costumes. And we're continuing from where we left off yesterday. Let's get right into it. Let me make sure. Okay, I did get the shotgun last night. And all right.
We don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Ooh, shotgun ammo. Sick! Oh, wait, what? Alright. And yeah, if you guys need to read those, you can pause the video. I'm just not good at reading out loud to people. Oh, hell no. I have to make sure. Thank you. fucking get out of here. Oh no 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 no. Oh. I think this is where I need to be. Hopefully. It looks like it. Bro, I go in there. Durr. Oh, sick.
Sick.
Do I have to go out there? Oh, hell no. Is there not a switch anywhere around down here? Thought I could pull. Oh no, I don't want to go in there. That's gonna kill me. And sorry guys about the volume. I don't know what was going on with it. Oh no. I don't trust this. Whenever there's stuff like this, it's gonna, I feel like I'm gonna die. Oh, okay, that's how you dodge. Nope. And I'm out of ammo for the pistol. Sick. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
There's like spiders and all that shit on him. Oh hell no. Lockpicking kit. What? Alright. Sick. Oh my god,
Get it out.
I don't know where I'm going. Oh my god, that was all panic. I'm so sorry. I don't fuck with these spider looking ass motherfuckers. Oh. Yeah, that's sick. Ugh. Oh, hell no. All right, sick. What? Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. You didn't want any this time, fucker. Now you're gonna get clapped. Fuck you. Uh-uh. I don't like this, dude. They look like spiders. Ah, fuck. Fucking bitch. I don't like this, dude. I seriously don't like this. Come on. I'm gonna cry. They're coming. This game's actually gonna give me a fucking heart attack, dude. On some real shit. I'll dodge right by ya. Please, God, don't tell me I have to go back in there.
Okay. All that leaves is the main power switch. enjoy that.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm saving that. A red save. Yep. I don't even care. Why? Oh my god, dude.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
Oh yeah, I already went to that building. So we gotta go this way.
You shitting me?
Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. I'm having a little bit of a heart attack. Motherfucker. Oh, fuck you, you bitch. Definitely went the wrong way. Get off of me, get off of me. Okay, they're one. Okay, that would be three.
unable to establish route. Please try again. Please enter our route.
Oh, I have to do these things too. Okay. F. O three. Raccoon. That one. I don't know which one it is. I'll be right back to you guys when I find it out. So give me a... Alright, everyone, I think I got it. Let's see. Haha. Oh, what? We almost have it. It's almost there. What do I have to do to get that one open?
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me.
Haha.
I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
They wanted me to do that where I would forget about the big guy who was chasing me. Oh, hell no, I'm not forgetting about him. So happy I got this. First aid spray. Oh, what up? That's how we take care of that shit. I could see stuff out there. I don't like it. Oh, he got me.
Oh,
Oh, hell no. Thank God. Oh my God. Oh, what? I was just guessing because I was like, huh, I wonder if these could fit in there. Yeah, I'm not dealing with that again. Fuck that. Honestly.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start getting dead weight for her. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
Me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill. No! Damn it.
Come on, you.
I'm gonna die. I just died. There was literally nothing I could do. There was nothing I could do. Fuck. God damn it. I died again, didn't I?
This might work. Not my chance.
Oh, his tentacle's gonna get you. Damn, she tied it that hard.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos! Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out.
Well, I need to get in there because there's something I want.
A map of the area. Perfect.
We're gonna override that one. Don't need to waste the shotgun ammo just yet. Only wasting it on Nemesis. What the fuck?
Door won't budge. Door won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source.
Nope. I have a feeling the sewers is not going to be the best place to be, so if I really need to, I'm going to use the grenade. Like, if it comes down to it, it's going to become the, oh, that's another more pockets for my satchel. Yeah, well, I don't know. I kind of want to keep going, but fuck.
I'm definitely burning these clothes.
Another hand grenade. Yeah, this is just great. I got 3 hand grenades. What is that? What is that?
Ow!
Ugly ass monster. Let me in. Oh. Sorry about the me being so loud, guys. This is just scary as shit. What, you wanna catch some bullets? Do I have to kill it? Come on. Well, at least I'll respawn here if I die. Take 2 grenades, bitch. Oh, shit! Wonder if this is the way I had to go. Come on, motherfucker. Did I kill it? Damn. The lab. What's the lab for? Oh, more shotgun ammo? Let's open up that one. I'm allowed to make, like, explosives? And then let's combine these two. And let's... Anything else laying around? Oh, that's to get me through those doors. To make fire rounds? Oh man, I don't want to get rid of this. Guess I'm going to have to. Oh, that's where I came from. Oh no, I went down there. Yeah, I have to go back. Okay. When we get to the place I need to go, that's where I'll end the video. Back this way. Oh, what? Okay, just have to make sure he's done. Weird. It says there's a ladder, but I don't see no ladder. Gross. Wait, what way? No, what are you doing? I didn't say go back down the ladder. Oh, hell no. Hmm.
What was that? What are those things? I've never seen those things in any Resident Evil thing before. In any Resident Evil game before. What are those things? Back down here. Wish I could combine them like instantly. We've already seen that.
No.
Come on, bro. Come on. I've been doing so good, too. So good. Alright. When I get that door open and I get into that room, I'm just gonna end the video there. Because I'm struggling right now. And plus, I'm trying to stream some Resident Evil Resurgence, or whatever it's called. The game that came with this. It's the online version. Come on, pop out. There's gonna be one pops right there. Four shotgun rounds to the mouth and you die. Dude, what? I shot it in its mouth. What? Why is that one not reacting, but every single other one is reacting to when I shoot it in its face? That's five times I died in a row. Five fucking times. I am trash. I need to keep my eye out for more shotgun ammo. Because there's no way I'm taking three of these monsters on with how many bullets? That's a first aid spray this time? Wow. I have like 8 bullets. 10. I'm not taking out 3 big ass monsters. Maybe if I use my pistol. Oh my god.
It keeps asking me if I would like to change the difficulty from normal to whatever the easiest version is. And I'm like, no. I'll use it. Ammo for a grenade launcher? Why would I need ammo for a grenade launcher at this time? Yeah, no, I'm pretty sure I'm good for that for now. Okay, yeah. There's a little bug going on with these monsters then, because they should definitely stumble backwards when you shoot them in their mouth. And it's happening maybe like once out of 10 tries. Any more ammo? Like, that's seriously all I need right now, is ammo. I really shouldn't have taken all those grenades out. They could sit there. Come on. Well, I'm just gonna end it here because I keep getting fucked up by these monsters. So, yeah. I'm gonna end it here, and this is where we're gonna just come back to. Alright? I hope y'all had a great one, and if you did, leave the like. And until next time, everyone, deuces. Have a great one. Be safe out there, please. Stay indoors, and just play some games. Hope you guys have a great one, and deuces.